data sheet, and you're logged into Bumblebee Watch. You can access Bumblebee Watch directly from the PNW Bumblebee Atlas project or from Bumblebee Watch itself. Start by adding a photo. If this is the first Bumblebee you're submitting from a location, you can search for the location in the search bar above the map. Once you've searched for the location, you can zoom in to try to find your specific location. When you click on the map, it will automatically enter the latitude and longitude into the appropriate fields. Next, give the site a site name and make sure that it matches the site name on your survey datasheet. Next, choose an accuracy code. This should be about the number of meters that you walked from the point on the map during your survey. Add the date and the floral host, again ensuring that you're matching the data on your datasheet. Enter your observation notes here. You'll also have a chance to enter them during your survey data entry later. Check the photo permission box and add a photographer if you need to. Please make sure you've selected the PNW Bumblebee Atlas as your project. Now you can use your photo and our interactive identification guide to identify the bee in your photo, or you can just directly enter the identification information if you already know it. Mark that data as entered on the data sheet, and then you can go on and enter additional observations. This time, since you've already entered data from this location, you can start typing the location name into the Your Locations box. When you see the name pop up, click it, and the site name and geolocation will automatically be entered into the database. After you've entered all of the bumblebees from your survey, you want to enter the data from your survey into our database. Go back to the project webpage and choose Submit Data, Survey Data. Go through and enter the data on this form as it matches the data on your data sheet. We'll show help information for the point surveys here, Roadside surveys will be similar. You'll just have a little bit more data to enter because you'll have more locations. Here, also enter the observation notes from your data sheet. Enter the total number of bumblebees that you see on your data sheet here. In this case, I have 4. If someone other than you may have entered data into the Bumblebee Watch database, please let us know that here so that we can track the data appropriately.